thinking, five can't go into two. But luckily for him, I knew just what to do. I said, listen, here's how it's got to go. Just write a decimal point, followed by a zero. Then five goes into 24 times, and the decimal point jumps up on the line.
The numerator becomes a dividend, and write a decimal point and a zero in the tenth. Divide and write the decimal point in the quotient, so two-fifths and four-tenths are equivalent. The numerator becomes a dividend.